In this video, I will walk you through easy and effective steps to troubleshoot and fix the Windows 10 Store not downloading apps issue. Step 1. Open Settings and go to Update and Security. Step 2. Click on Troubleshoot in the left sidebar. Step 3. Scroll down and run the Windows Store apps troubleshooter. Step 4. Restart your computer and try downloading apps from the Microsoft Store again.